intentions in mind. Oh, but wait a minute. Look at this.
Oh, no! Unbelievable.
Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. And welcome back to my WWE 2K16 My Career series featuring the rude boy Rufus Duke. He's now a tag team champion. Whether it was by a glitch or not, he's holding the gold along with Sheamus, and tonight they take on R-Truth and Xavier Woods in tag team action on Monday Night Raw. Rufus Duke is currently in a rivalry with John Cena after picking on him at the Extreme Rules pay-per-view, ambushing him during his entrance. Now, I don't think it's going to be a one-on-one feud, as it sounds like John Cena has teamed up with The Rock. That's kind of scary. Also, I don't think we're going to be able to make this authority's order here. Green head health at the end of a tag team match? I doubt it. We will probably be unfavorable with the authority by the end of the night. Anyway, looking to take out R-Truth and Xavier Woods next on Monday Night Raw.
You can bet this tag match is going to start off in exciting fashion with the rapping superstar set to lock up. And he dodges that one. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. The tag is made. Some very opportunistic offense here. R-Truth being pressed hard. You know, there's never been a WWE superstar quite like R-Truth. He's energetic, explosive, and a little eccentric. But when that bell rings, R-Truth brings his brand of excitement to the ring, which has served him well. Truth is a former United States champion and a former co-holder of the WWE Tag Team Championship.
What do you think about R-Truth?
As you know, we're talking about someone with a lot of talent. I'm not so sure I like the idea of it being showcased in a tag team. You gotta let talent like that shine on its own.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
R-Truth with a nice reversal.
Dance moves and rap lyrics aside, R-Truth has been a respected in-ring competitor in the world of sports entertainment for more than a decade. He's held WWE Championship gold, had his partner in crime, Little Jimmy, been associated with The Miz, and has enjoyed success alongside his friend, Xavier Woods.
Yeah, and when we talk about R-Truth, we can't forget that he's been known to win a dance-off or two. R-Truth's moves in the ring and on the dance floor are equally exciting. That's what's up.
Sheamus sneaks out of that one.
And I'm sure that was just pure instinct on Sheamus' part.
And that one hit with the force of a big rig. And there's the tag. He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
If you want to know where Xavier Woods' energy, drive, and determination come from, try this on. Xavier says he was born in a barrel of butcher knives and raised in a forest of fire.
Ouch. What that saying means for our viewers at home is Xavier is double tough. He's been through a lifetime of adversity and came out on top.
He's got to be vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck.
Well, we're on the move here.
Oh, man. Cutting off circulation to the brain. You could pass out from a hold like that.
Three.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Xavier Woods enters the ring with the energy of an entire Survivor Series team roster. Woods feels the funk alongside the Funkadactyls and moves the crowd when he flies solo or with his main man, R-Truth. If you don't know by now, funk is on a roll. And if you get dropped by Xavier Woods, you're going to need to call your mama. Six.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver, and when that happens, the complexion of the match can change in a heartbeat.
You're right about that. The entire match can end in a heartbeat if somebody hits their big move.
Xavier Woods is going for it early.
Xavier Woods is a non-stop dance party. And to be fair to his opponents or fans, where Xavier's dance moves are just too much to handle, he does warn everyone in his entrance song when he says, "It's about to get funky up in here." But you gotta love it, because funk is on a roll. Get at him, Xavier.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count! Oh, Xavier Woods is on the move. He's in big trouble.
Breaking fools off now.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Too fast.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, the reversal by R-Truth.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Here's the cover.
One, two.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Absolutely amazing. The world is watching, and I guarantee you they're going to love it.
R-Truth has seen his share of ring wars. The seasoned veteran can take to the air, fight with his fists, and go toe-to-toe with the best of them. Truth's on
the shoulders are down.
Two.
That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot. What accuracy.
Scaling the turnbuckles.
I don't like how slow. Look at this hang time.
Incredible.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone. Incredible move by Xavier Woods.
Whoa, look at this offense. My hat's off to Xavier Woods. He's picked up quite a bit of steam.
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
Two.
Getting involved now.
Sheamus finding a path of destruction currently.
And it's Xavier Woods executing the reversal.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Looking for the win.
Hit. Sheamus, how about that finishing move? All these power, quick pin. Hey, is this it?
It may be.
You know, there's nothing conventional, traditional, or predictable when it comes to the style and presentation of R-Truth. And at any point, Truth can break it down on the dance floor or wax poetic on the microphone. There's nothing Truth can't do. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
Sheamus gets tagged in. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Quick pin attempt here.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Just toying with the competition a little.
And here comes Xavier Woods.
Oh, Xavier Woods. Xavier Woods.
One, two.
Here's the count.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat. Going up.
And there's the tag. R-Truth into the ring.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Going to the top. High risk.
Wow, he's still...
Oh, they're taking a risk.
What? Incredible! Talk about getting tattooed.
One, two.
Oh, there's another hit.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. And now, R-Truth pushing forward. Not today, too fast. What a series. Nobody's backing down here.
Sheamus shows us some clever offense here.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
This is momentum that R-Truth can use to...
There's no coming back from that.
Looking for all the glory here.
Two.
We've got everybody going at it now. The referee getting involved now. And there's the count.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on.
Sheamus is enjoying this. I mean,
can he do it here?
He's got it.
Two.
The referee getting involved now.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Sheamus unloads.
He's been busted wide open.
The tag is made. And now he's back out on the apron. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Stop until that arm is broken.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
This could end it in a hurry. Oh my, great move by Duke.
Looks like this match is gonna go in Duke's favor.
Look at him, Michael. I mean, those moves have really started to add up.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Yeah, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though. That's for sure. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
Three.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
You're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
He got him.
I assure you, you cannot miss a moment of Raw. You never know what'll happen next. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
That hand had a lot of force behind it.
We might be incredible move by R-Truth.
Here's the cover.
Well, look at that. Not only do we suffer a loss to R-Truth and Xavier Woods, but then we find out for certain that John Cena has teamed up with The Rock. That is going to be what we're facing at Payback. That is going to be a tough challenge indeed if we want to hang on to our tag team championships. Anyway, speaking of tough tasks, I'm taking on The Undertaker at SmackDown? Really? The Undertaker doing a SmackDown taping? Really? Okay. That blows my mind, but that should be a great match coming up next for Rufus Duke. Thanks for watching videos here on SGU. Go ahead and subscribe on YouTube at Sports Gaming Universe. Follow me on Twitter at NotusFan for all the latest info. And go ahead and check out that official Facebook page as well. Looking for SGU merchandise? SportsGamingUniverse.Spreadshirt.com is a place. All summer long, I'm partnering with FanDuel to bring you some fun daily fantasy sports action. Go to FanDuel.com/SportsGamingUniverse and use the promo code SGU to get a free entry into a 50-50 league. That's FanDuel.com/SportsGamingUniverse.